Well, let me tell you how you can draw aesthetic flower easily. Take a polythene bag, tie it from the end, flip it inside out and fill it up with air while grabbing on the other end. Now cover it with paint, like so, stamp it on the paper, or where you want to draw. You can outline the edges with gold marker for finer look. Now adding in the details. If you like this idea, give this video a thumbs up.